안녕하세요, 여러분. 저는 스펜서라고 합니다. 일정은 너무 빡빡할 때 3분 동안 영어를 공부합시다. 요즘에는 봄 날씨 너무 좋아서 오늘은 봄 단어 소개하겠습니다. Today, let's study English for 3 minutes. Today's theme is spring. 오늘의 테마는 봄입니다. 이 동영상 끝까지 보시고 구독하고 좋아요 꼭 눌러주세요. 그럼 시작합시다. 1. is spring to life. 한국말로는 갑자기 활발해지다. Here are two example sentences. In the spring, animals and flowers all spring to life. In the morning, I heard my alarm and sprung to life. 2. bloom. Flowers bloom. Bloom은 한국말로는 꽃. Flowers bloom 한국말로는 꽃이 피다. Here are two example sentences. Look at all the beautiful blooms here in the park. My favorite time of year is when the flowers start to bloom. 3. shower or drizzle. Shower는 한국말로는 소나기. Drizzle 한국말로는 이슬비. Here are two example sentences. April showers bring May flowers. Today it's drizzling a little, so bring an umbrella. 4. fragrance. 한국말로는 향기. Here are two example sentences. I love the fragrance of a bouquet of roses. The spring breeze is full of fragrance. 5. take a nature walk. 한국말로는 자연 산책하다. Here are two example sentences. I want to take a nature walk along the river. Taking a nature walk is a great way to reduce stress. 그리고 마지막으로 6. pick. Pick a flower. 한국말로는 꽃을 뽑다. Here are two example sentences. We shouldn't pick any flowers in the park. The child picked wild flowers and made a bouquet. 끝까지 봐주셔서 감사합니다. 오늘의 3분 영어 수고하셨습니다. 그럼 구독하고 좋아요 꼭 눌러주세요. 즐거운 봄 보내세요. Thanks for watching. That's it for today's 3-Minute English. I hope you have a wonderful spring and enjoy the nice weather. And please remember to like and to subscribe for more videos like this. 다음에 봐요. See you next time.